Okay, so I don't really know where I left off, but I'm gonna go ahead and do this gameplay for you guys. Let's actually go to my shop. I'm actually tired of seeing the same design at my shop, so let's go and change it. But first, let's go check my cell phone. Okay, so it looks like I have a new message. Aw, she's cute. I need to change her outfit. She's been dressed like that for 2 days now. Okay, so let's go and check out the makeup studio. So this girl messaged me earlier, and she wants me to come over because she misses me. She wants to do a makeover, so I said, okay, why not? Let's go check her out. And the total is $60. Now these are like different brands of makeups. You can get, there you go, like complete makeup sets or individual items. I usually just go for complete makeup sets, so I don't have to go one by one, but... Oh, and that, I don't have enough makeup yet, as you can see. See, I don't have many choices for them. So, I'll just go back some other time. Now let's go change the interior design. Kind of like this. I think I'm gonna go for this. You know, my whole shop changed. So let's go and take a break. Just go to the cafe. I do not like that outfit. let's see. Okay, so that girl basically just tells a year person. Sometimes her brother's there. Let's see. Let's go to my apartment and change. I really don't know why I dressed her up like that.